Those who want to know, actually, I'll just let you guys know now that it will be a few minutes before I actually completely start. I just need to get a few things done, and then afterwards we will get started and we will cause some chaos. I am thinking about doing a full 3 hour stream. So depending on how things go, it may be a full 3 hours instead of the regular two. So that's all up to what happens. So until then, give me a few minutes, and then afterwards we should be able to get on to it.
Hey, welcome. Hey, what's going on? Oh. Hey, what's up, Hannah? Don't mind me. I just got my microwave cheese burritos. I guess you can call them cheese burritos. I don't know if what you call them exactly. How are you doing, Hannah? Don't mind the papers. That's just taxes. All right, what's going on? Also, give you a fair warning, I am playing a zombie game, so I just want to let you know. Oh. Yeah, I just want to give you a little heads up, since you told me before that you do not like zombie games. So, I figured I might as well give you a heads up, and damn. I'd take it, either IRL friends started playing VR chat with you. Hmm. It's always interesting how that usually turns out. But besides that, how are things going? Give me a second, I will be right back.
Hey, you stay away from my food. Stay away from my food.
Eek.
You wanna come say hi? Okay.
Say hi. The moron that is has returned. Hi, buddy. Let me move that. You're good. Okay. What, do you want to start screaming? No? Okay. Sorry. Lay down. Go lay down. That works too. Just watch your paws, buddy. Don't want you to get hurt. Blah, blah, blah.
There we go. We had the dog session. More than likely, we will have a dog session later on, but this is probably going to be the dog session of the game. Okay. What's your question? What's your question, Hannah? Switch over. Flip over my burritos. I would, but the thing is, not many people join my stuff, so. See if I can go a little deeper around here or out here. Get my bike. That's an empty mailbox. Let's go.
The bruiser has returned.
Best pro shops. What's at the front door?
Aww. They left.
Ha, psych, you thought. What's up here? Who's up here? Hello? Try that again, bitch. I dare you. I double dare you. I double dog dare you. Hello? Hello? Oh.
Puppy! The puppy!
Hey, what's up, Hannah? Welcome back.
I'm a... Oh, wait. I got the tough guy sunglasses. Wait. There we go. I got the tough guy sunglasses. Things so awkward wearing those with these on. I was gonna say, from my point of view, it just showed that, you know, there was one person in here. So I just thought that you left or something. I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm not giving you any. Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down. Avoid it. Ooh, what's this? Oh my goodness, I got Grandpa's awesome sauce. Dude, shut up. That's some awesome sauce. Works.
Are you my emotional support animal bear? Just right next to me.
Boy. I see no zombies. What the hell? Makes no sense. Why are there no zombies here? I spoke too soon. Ziegler residence. Medicine. Next.
Ha, psych bitch.
I shot the bag out of her body.
In here.
A fan.
The hell?
Big downstairs. Don't touch. First try. Timmy, go away. Not allowed in the house. Timmy's not allowed back in the house after what he did. What did he do? I have no fucking clue. Wasn't here. Who's fallen from the ceiling? Nobody? Good. It's a hooker. Hookers aren't allowed in the house. Price, okay. Supercorn seed. I'm listening. Hello? Anybody in here? Hello? Jimmy! Get the hell out of here! Oh my god, look at him.
He got no brain. Oh, he has a brain. It's just too big for his little head. He's too smart for his good.
This here town ain't big enough for the both of us, you son of a bitch. Okay, onward we go. Downstairs we go, and oh, that's empty. Okay. Burrito.
Head back to the shack, then afterwards, we continue the mission.
Is now open.
What does the modified do? Oh, God. That's food, water, puppy, poop.
Trader Joe, or Trader Rekt, I got some questions. Why are you big and why are you alone? Something you need? We're doing a fetch and clear.
Let's get one thing straight. You're not working with me, you're working for me.
Don't get ahead of yourself, you son of a bitch.
That damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
Oh, you bastard. Let's go. Chrysanthemum. Do I have any of that? No. I got goldenrod. Eh, I could probably grab some. Where's the goddamn chrysanthemum? The one time I need it, I don't see it. What the hell? He could run. He's not Forrest Gump. At least he ain't anymore. Alright, here we go. While we're gone, we're gonna get some chrysanthemum. There we are, chrysanthemum. That's cotton. Where's my bike? There's my bike. Off we go.
On to an adventure.
In we go. Hello.
Hello.
Go away. Oh, right in the neck too. Go away.
You're not welcome here. Tire. Okay. Hello, housekeeping. Shut up. Ooh, critical hit too. What's in the cupboards?
Bone.
Nobody in here. Okay, clear an area and find the White River supplies. Hello, housekeeping. Ah, lovely. I love it when my bathtub is filled with bones. Hello? Okay. Ooh, coffee. Perfect. Anybody in the closet? Nope, that is... I don't fucking think so, kid. Give me that shit. Hello? Helloing! Anybody? Okay. Okay, we got that. Okay. Up we go. Out of the closet. I'm taking it. Shut up. Oh shit. Knew it. It was a trap. Oh, someone had a diploma. Congratulations. Nope. Okay. Strength. There we go. Hello. Helloing. Helloing. There we go. Oh, lovely. Elites the attic. Bone knife quality 3. Joke's on you, I'm already at quality 5. I think I pissed someone off.
Me in my eyes, you son of a bitch.
Anything useful? Just a box with feathers.
What is this? What is this shenanigans? What is this shenanigans? Who is in here?
Who is in here?
Some pretty good damn good stuff. First of all, why is it always hiding behind here? Any zombies out there? Any zombies I can see? No? Damn. Okay. Ooh, water. Oh, he's above. As above is below. Hello? Helloing! Nice try, bitch. Okay, grab my stuff. Ooh. Make sure he's dead. What we got?
What we got? Savage Country, Rugged Survival. What we got over here? More power, electronics, sealed shipping crate.
Eat that. Besides that, we're good to go. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. Bye-bye. Nope, can't go through there. Okay, off we go.
Judy Witch.
Interesting. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Who's fucking with me?
I got some stuff for you to sell.
Stop staring, asshole.
I'll stare at you all I fucking want, you little bitch. Stop being a bitch about it. Could you fucking not and just act normal?
All right, now
you think shut up.
You're pretty smart now, don't you?
Oh, I know I'm smart, but are you smart?
Name's not important. Can't say I'm not surprised.
How about you turn around, kiss my ass, and bend over?
Just in case. Along with that, let's go. Just remember, people, two more days till day 7. When day 7 happens, is when the real chaos happens.
Down we go. Okay, what we got in the destroyed workbench? Okay. What else? Okay, there's nothing in there. Oop, what we got in the basket? Boots. You walk a mile in someone else's shoes, they surely won't need them anymore. Nice. Oh, look at that. That was beautiful. Right through the eye. Also, what are you still doing here? Shirt. Extra wood. Oop. Potatoes. You know, potatoes. Stick them prime and stick them in a stew.
Zombies, 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 come out wherever you are.
Hi, buddy. No head.
Justice. Justice gun. The justice.
We got in here.
Oh, lovely. A yin and yang. That's always a good symbol. Chemistry station. Nice. Broken. Ammo.
Okay, now that that's done with, let's go back to our vehicle.
Make it snappy. I got congratulations. Here's your reward, sucker. Look, block. I'd say it's
I think it's funny how the fact that he just keeps on talking even though we just left.
Let's find them.
Beg. That bang. Hello?
That. Here we go. Move out the way. Off we go.
Rizzo, get the frick out of here. Justice. Justice is impatient.
I love the detail that they put into this gun, though. It's freaking amazing.
Welcome to Trader Joe's. Everything in here has a full no money back guarantee.
Nope, that is the wrong button. There we go. Intellect. Wait, can we? Yeah, we can, but. What we got?
Your first job was for free. Damn, this is all I can spare.
Hey.
Well, come to don't just stand there.
Let's finish off the jobs. Then after that, he'll give us a special job. And we don't mean the prison kind of special.
You will now.
Oh, I heard him. I heard the motherfucker.
Where you coming from, buddy? Here, kid. Here, kitty. You can have his cheeseburger. Box Factory.
No one in here. Ooh, medicine. That was close. Okay, now that we got the supplies. Yes, I realize we're not getting the XP, but oh well. We are getting the supplies. And this should be the next day. I should be getting the next airdrop. Then with that next airdrop, I should be able to have enough stuff to get myself ready for the seventh night. Already got the magazine extension.
And now he wants to be paid.
Well, you better fucking pay me, you jackass. We're zombies. Let's get one thing straight. You're just a little bitch who can't keep his mouth shut.
Now we go to our last one. More than likely, with the amount of time we take to clear out zombies, and depending on the size of the area, it may take us longer enough to where we have to wait till tomorrow. Not in real life tomorrow, but the next day for this game. Ooh. Oh, it's just across from this area. Hello? What's in the duffel bag? Bet you thought. Well, it's just an empty room. What's in the SUV? Okay, off we go. What we got? A pair of shoes, nice. What's in here? Specifically, who's in here? Nice little coat. Nothing else in here. We're speed running this bitch. Ooh, nice area. Fun. Oh shit. Mutcher. What's in here? Paper. Okay. Ooh, alcohol. Hell yeah. What does this do anyways? Bartering and then... Okay. So basically all that does is give you better bartering skills. Hello? Ooh, books. Nice. For some reason, only one book. What's in here? Okay. So now that's there, that's there. Hello? Ooh, fancy toy. Hello? Okay. Who's next?
Well, that's surprising. There's nothing around the corner. Ah, mannequin! The fuck? Yeah, I won't be able to make it to this one. Or maybe. Like, speed it up. Okay, there's the thing. Okay, let's see if we go like that, like that. Okay, grab that. Know that. Get back to the house. Okay. Nope, nothing. Okay. Go. I believe they close at 22. Could be 20, but still. Since 1935, what? Is that the box factory? Yeah. Been there since 1935. That's an old ass building. Imagine the codes they have to redo. Wait. Wait for me.
Thank you, trader. Holy shit. I thought you were a zombie.
Ooh, an iron pickaxe. Why not? We already have the iron shovel. Traps bundle. Oh, so. AK-47 bundle. There we go. Special jobs.
Hey, jerk. I'd say it's
okay. Hey, trader, I'd like to have a conversation with you. Kinda sell. Actually, no.
I'd go broke with more customers like you.
Fuck you. I'll be right back.
back to what we were doing. What?
Want to come up and say hi again?
Okay. You're the puppy this time.
No.
I just realized, it says right there in the bottom corner, flu epidemic. Seems to be it was more than a flu. Okay. Off we go.
I have to stop by the hounds.
Rabbit!
Yeah, I couldn't slide into him. Okay, with that, we have a new weapon. Seems to be we are a raider now.
I'm a big kid now.
How far out is that? Holy shit. Pretty far out.
Shut up.
Okay.
See, what do we got?
Aloe cream. What does that help with? Healing, stop bleeding. Oh. Oh, there's Timmy. Timmy? No, Timmy.
Shut up,
Timmy. You were put down once. I'm pretty sure you didn't want to be. Susan! What are you doing in that dress? It's cold out. Cold out, Susan. Cold out. Make you forever cold. Hey, Mike, come back here. Come back here. No, I don't think so. Jagan! Jagan! Got him. There's a road. Okay.
We ride into the night.
We run over chickens just for fun. Damn it, I missed it. I missed the chicken.
How are you hungry? We just ate.
Bumpy terrain. It's the moon.
Well, he saw me. I spoke too soon. Yellow eyes. We must be somewhere in the US, considering that this is definitely something. Just one lonely bush on top. Get away from my food. At least you know there's no animals around. Alrighty. Okay. Saw something. Don't fucking think so, chicken.
You are gonna be my dinner.
Is
that Queso? Is that him? The elusive. Or is that Bigfoot?
Wait, did I hit him and made him fall? I did make him fall.
I took him down. The heavy is down. Hello?
Hello? Oh, look at him. Thinks he's alone. Oh, look at him. He fell. How sad. Well, there's one less of them, so.
I hear you. Well then, let's continue on with the journey, shall we?
Never mind that, why is there a cave? What the hell? Okay, intellectual. Nope. Two quest rewards. Okay.
What the hell is in here? Boot. Mushrooms. Sleep and it'll all be okay. All righty then. These tunnels are, can be better. Hello? Hello?
You know he's not getting up.
Let's see.
What's in here? Clay and all that stuff. Okay. Oh, that was a zombie. Okay. What's in here? Oh, lovely. Water. Okay, got that. Oh yeah. More ammo, cool. Okay, time to get out. What the fuck are they doing down here with a laptop? Fun pimps. Shit. Ooh, that was close. Well, that's fun. What's this? Let's see. Yeah, this is why I don't do cave diving. I feel like cave diving during the zombie apocalypse would be a death sentence. Or is this just a control point? It's just a fucking control point, not a... That's bullshit. There we go. There's a hole in the ceiling. Oh, there's the hole. Okay, back to the adventure. Okay. Back to the adventure. It's a blue bike.
This is the bad, this is the bruised bike.
It's just more forest.
A cloaked figure. It's the joke. I'ma punch you. I don't think so. You are not him.
Any others? No? Good. I don't want to deal with a pack. Nope, there is another zombie. Ah, I took off his neck. See, I took off his neck. What's in here? Nothing. How good I am. Hey. What? Goddamn snake. Goddamn, the snake tried to poison me. Fine. While I'm waiting, I'm exploring. Ha ha. Get out of here. Timmy. Stop. I'm telling you to stop. Sir. Oh God. Dropped your ass. Three shots from an AK, been done. You'd think it'd alarm him. There we go. Was that? Okay, place should be open now. There we go.
Bun egg. Run over the bunny! Oh, it's Trader Jen! Hey, what's up, baby? What's up? I'm flashing your ass.
Most out-of-pocket shit you could say to her.
I knew you had it in you. Good work.
Honestly, I want to move to you. You're really nice. And nice looking. Yep. A7. Oh, first off, Bell. Sell.
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clocks. Alrighty then. Stay safe out there. Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clocks.
At least you're nice, though. I will admit that. At least you're nice.
If I had a duke for every time someone was just looking, I'd be as rich as Trader Joel.
Well, guess what? Trader Joel ain't as pretty as you are. Yeah. What we got? Okay, this is day 6. Is that a church? What the fuck is a church doing? The old creepy church. Yes. Anybody in here? Nope. And folded. Corona wipes. Fine. Didn't want to go down with a goddamn arrow. I'll take you down with a goddamn beat to the head. I only ask once. I shoot twice. Or in this case, hit twice. Willie, you're supposed to be dead. Okay, so far we've got Willie, we got Bertha, we got Timmy, Jimmy, Susan. Let's see. We'll name the cop Paul. Susan, what are you doing out here? You're not allowed to be out here, Susan. You were forbidden years ago. You're so much of a bitch. Trees are glitching out. Chicken. Now that I'm looking at it, if you make it right, you could make a pipe rifle. Probably not that accurate, but probably ain't that quiet either. Is that the edge of the map? Yeah, that's the edge of the map right there. Last time I checked, there is the... Oh god, I'm starving. Starving Marvin. Where's the food? Nope, that's an egg. Gotta get back to the house, but yeah. Once we get the, Copter. Yeah, the gyrocopter. Yeah, once we get this unlocked, we can fly around. We won't have to worry about anything. Not even the zombies. That was a warning shot. That wasn't. Trees are bugging out. Okay. That chase didn't last long. Mm-hmm.
Anybody else?
No?
Okay, good. Oh, we got a full-on horde. Alrighty. Line up, everybody. Oh, there's a Bertha. There's a... Yeah, there's a Bertha. There's... couple other things it looks like. Bertha. Bertha, I told you to sit down. Tell your sisters to calm down too. This ain't my 500-pound life, okay? There we go. Problem falls. Solved. Actually, I might leave the 7th night for the next stream. That way it's a big ol' fight and everything. So once we get back to the... what do you call it? Yes, I get it. I'm hungry. Calm down. Only so much I can go. Got him. How did I miss him? Dead body shot. If you can't go for a headshot, go for a body shot. It's the next best thing. Chrysanthemum. Just coal. I don't need it. One more shot, and that should do it. There we go. Isn't that nice now? The fact that you don't need a head anymore. With the fact that you don't need to feast, you can finally rest.
See this? Okay.
They're in the trees. I must burn down the trees.
Back.
There's my house. I can see my house from here.
Don't need an oak seed. I didn't get it.
There we go. Got it. Shit.
What recipes could we do with sham chowder? Sounds good. Skills or no skill points. Okay. Nice. Dang. I'm gonna be calling it there. Let's see, it's 11:08. Yeah, I'm gonna be calling it there. I need to get some sleep. I think. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be getting some sleep anytime soon. I just need to get some stuff done. Let's see. Actually, there's nothing for me to do here. Wait, I wonder.
Get lost, bum.
Man, fuck you. I did the jobs. Now start clear. Okay. Tier 3. Now it's start buried supplies, all that kind of stuff. So with that in mind... There are no zombies nearby. King Birch Farm. No, this is my farm. Alrighty. Yeah. Gonna be calling it there for tonight. And put simply, I hope you guys enjoyed. I know that not many people joined today, but...
excuse me.
But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. But we will continue on the adventure and the chaos, considering that the seventh night will be done on Friday. I don't think it's the 13th, but it'll be done on Friday. So... I believe that's also the same day as the 1.0 dev stream that's going on. So, it's the same day, but it's not the same time. So, for those who watch, I hope you enjoy. But without further ado, I will see you guys in the next one. So, as always, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.